everyone, I hope you are having a great day. Today I'd like to take you through another makeup tutorial inspired by this gorgeous Unicorn Glamier palette, from which I'm going to use this gorgeous pink here, which looks a bit dark on the camera. I'm also going to use the Revolution Light on the Dance Floor palette with the gorgeous colors called Sleep, which is a very dark brown, then the Dark Corner, which is a medium brown, and the last ones will be color Shake It, which is an orangey, and Light Up, which is pink. That pink is too light and the orange is too orange, so that is why I decided to make a compromise and use these two colors. And I'm also going to use, as usual, the NYX mascara plus the collection eyeliner, both of them very good quality and I really like them, together with the Primark pink shimmer crayon, which is simply gorgeous, and I purchased it at a very low price at Primark. And no video is complete without the usage of fake lashes, and of course 8 brushes, out of which 2 are large angled brushes, 5 are small precision brushes, and 1 brush is a medium. So here we are, starting with the color called Dark Corner, which is a medium brown, using this large angled brush. And also with the same brush, we are going to apply the second color, which is darker, called Sleep, which is a very dark brown. Applying both dark colors, the color called Dark Corner and Sleep, I will apply with a medium brush the 2 colors called Shake It and Light Up, the pink and the orange. So I'm going to apply this just above the eyelids, and one of the colors, I think it was the very light pink, was shedding loads of colors on my cheeks, as you can see there. I hope you noticed by now the side guides I keep using over and over again in order to create that very, very defined look, which covers the extreme edges of my eyes. And afterwards, with a smaller precision brush and very, very fluffy, I'm applying again the very dark color called Sleep. When being happy with that, I'm removing the guides, I'm cleaning up that area because you saw it left some marks, and I proceed to applying the gorgeous pink glitter from the Unicorn Glamierre palette, which is simply stunning. I apply it with a smaller precision brush, so it requires quite some dedication there. So as you can see, I'm applying carefully, and you know what? You don't lose any glitter from this palette, so you don't need to use any fixture as you need with loose glitter, for example. So I'm quite happy with this palette. The next step is applying the white glitter from the Unicorn palette in the inner eye area. As you can see there, I'm trying to achieve that kind of mysterious look, and then with a Primark pink shimmer crayon, I'm applying it on the lower part of my eyes, never applying black, because my eyes will appear even droppier than they are, so I'm trying not to emphasize that. And once happy with applying the pencil, the crayon, I apply with the dark brown the color with a small precision brush in order to set this pencil. If I wasn't to do that, I noticed the pencils tend to smudge around, so you always have to apply it with some shade, whatever you want to use. And afterwards, the last step is ever applying the pardon me, the NYX mascara, the black eyeliner, and later on is going to be the fake lashes. So there you have it. This is a very straightforward makeup tutorial, which can be applied by everyone. You just need those guides and some precision brushes as ever, and the glitter. So I'm very, very happy the way it looks like. I hope it inspired you to keep in touch with me. Have a nice day. Thank you for watching. Bye. We'll be right back.